Hey, I don't do anything. Oh, I don't do anything. Oh, help me. Oh, help me. Oh, help
Young
me.
Young man, you need to stop talking.
You had better make a statement. Our own statement. And we will leave you. So I know, sir, I will not say anything. If I'm going to make statement, it will be what happened at the football viewing center. You arrested 10 persons for theft of a phone, just by hearsay. I see you don't want to leave here. We will just lock you up. Oga officer, I know my rights. My lawyer must get here before I make my statement, period. You are denying me of my rights. Officer, take him back to the cell. He's not ready. I'm innocent,
That's my client's voice. Lucky, he called me right at the raid. I want to speak with my client immediately. Now this lawyer, oh.
This troublesome lawyer, please bring that suspect out.
What offense did he commit that you beat him up like this?
They want me to make a statement contrary to what happened when I called you, but I had requested for my lawyer.
Can you allow the lawyer to talk?
My client, he's right. The law has given him the right. Act 2015, according to Section 17.2, says that a person arrested on allegation has the right to make statement as it will be electronically recorded in the presence of his lawyer, and if he doesn't have one, a legal aid counsel, official of a civil society organization, a justice of peace, or any other credible person of his choice must be made available. This is injustice and will not be handled lightly. But first, let's have the statement now.
No security personnel can shut you up against your right. It is your right to make statement in the presence of your lawyer. Provisions has been made under Section 17.2 of ACJA 2015, mandating that at the point of your making statement at a police station or any other place, a suspect is entitled to request the presence of his lawyer or any other person of his choice. But if the suspect cannot personally write his statement due to illiteracy or any other reasons, the police officer or any other person may write on his behalf before being signed by the suspect as his statement. If the suspect does not understand English language, the statement should be written first in the suspect's own language and translated into English language. Section 15.4, 17.3 and 4 of the ACJA 2015 also provides that if the statement made is a confession, it is required by law that such statement be recorded electronically or covered by a video recording device. Otherwise, it won't be admitted by the court during trial.
This message is brought to you by the Clean Foundation with support from the MacArthur Foundation and Civil Society Observatory on the Administration of Criminal Justice in Nigeria.